That's bad.
This is the new converter, well, new converter for Jack. So hopefully we'll be able to make some boost on the brake now.
Always going to the boys at Circle D.
So we're gonna run the converter over to Pops' place, throw it in Jack real quick, air quotes real quick, and hopefully we can make some RPM on the trans brake now. Because that is a big factor of what's been holding it back. That and now that the entire turbo kit is changed, I have to refigure out the boost controller, like the values that I need to put in. But one step at a time.
All right, got the converter out. Wouldn't you know it, it looks like a brand new converter. New bolts. And Pops is already starting on getting the trans out. Drive shafts out, a few bolts, converter bolts, cross member. And pull that thing back. All right. Pops got the truck thrown together while I ran back home, and he tested it and said we're good to go, so we're going to take it down to a local speedway and see what it'll do. And I forgot my tire pressure gauge, but we'll make do. We're just going to do some front runs anyway, see how the truck does. Out here 2 weekends ago, so but it is really cold out right now. Jeez, I should have brought another jacket. And we've been on this road before quite a few times. It's pretty slick right now. Once there's some passes down, it'll be fine, but it do be pretty slick. And people definitely favor this right lane. We're gonna have to turn the RPM back down a bunch, I think. See what it does for the first one. Who knows? Might take it. We do have a lot of weight in the back. Ooh. That's fun. Might feel that one. Thank you.
What?
Is your elbow hitting something?
No.
Well, something's wiggling.
Oh.
What was it?
Oh, my hand was down there.
Just barely made it.
Crazy old man. don't sound good.
Well, at least it made a hell of a pass. You know, shine your light back here? Got back, heard it hissing like a motherfucker, thought it was overheating, but blew a hole in the CO2 line.
Yep, easy fix.
Easy fix, but now our bottle's empty.
Oh, yeah.
Now'd probably be a good time to switch it to onboard air. But it gets rid of that CO2 tank, and you just have like a little air compressor that can rebuild up.